Hey there, I thought I'd make this quick little update video to explain why I haven't been uploading for many weeks now. The main reason is I've actually been spending a bit of time trying to improve the channel. I've been working on my logos and that, and I've got a new camera. It's a Panasonic GH1. It's a camera I've wanted for a while because I can do manual video controls. So hopefully this picture should look like 20 trillion times better than the G5. The G5 is a great camera, but it really doesn't like it when you have confusing lighting setups where you have light over here, bit of dark over here, it goes through the roof. So hopefully this will look quite a bit better. So yes, I've also got some new lenses, I've got some video lights to solve this dark and light side thing. It looks a bit strange, doesn't it? I've also got some new microphone equipment and all that coming. I'm really putting some effort into this, which is something I've never done ever in my life. So yes, I will still be uploading videos, but not on this channel. This channel will not have any videos for a few more weeks because I haven't really got all the equipment in yet, and I want to also work on some set stuff. I want to maybe change this up a bit because it's been this way for quite a while and I like changing my setup every 5 minutes. But I will be uploading videos weekly to another channel. I'll link in the description. I have a different channel. It's a channel where I just upload vlogs and little films and such. I'll link it down below. I've been doing some weekly vlogs on there, so you get to see behind the scenes of me doing this. So my next vlog, which is coming out tomorrow, Friday, vlogs always on Friday, much like the normal tech videos, that is going to showcase me actually unboxing my new camera and demonstrating it. So maybe if you want to know a bit more behind the scenes of why I picked this camera and how well it works if you're not in a stupid lighting place like mine, and if you want to see how it works in a good lighting situation versus this crazy system here, then go check out the vlog channel. I think you can get to the first vlog by going to admb.ga/vlog1. I will put that on the screen or something. A short link to it, see? So short I can actually remember it. So yeah, go subscribe to there if you want to see some more behind the scenes stuff. But that's about it for me. Hopefully this looks better. If it looks absolutely terrible, then I'm going to blame the lighting, because bright light, no light situation. I'm working on it, trust me. Calm down. I'm buying some lights. So hopefully if the quality isn't up to par, it will be next time you see me on this channel. So anyway, I'll see you in the next video in probably 2 or 3 weeks. See ya.